the end, I can't go anymore. The gate's closed. So beautiful here. Look, I'm on the rock, sitting on rocks. The sea is just inches away. Inches. Probably in meters. Look, you can't go further even if you wanted to, because the gate rail goes all the way down there and all the way down there on that side too. I'll take you around this way. Apparently there's some penguins here that live here on this side, which is called St Kilda breakwater. Over there where all the people are, on that lower level. They're apparently using the rocks there, but they haven't come out yet. I don't know if they ever do come out. But no cameras are allowed, no flashes, because they're protected for some reason. Very nice here. Marina. Start to rain soon, and I'm stuck here all the way away from the shore. I don't know if you can see those ships crossing the bay. This is Port Phillip Bay, by the way. One of the biggest bays I've seen in. I'm missing my words to that. But it's huge anyway. This is mainly the water part of Melbourne. All the beaches are dotted around here. From Mornington to Mitchell that way. All the way to the beach. And way that way. That's where we're going to be heading to, that way. Great ocean road. With your boyfriend or your girlfriend and smooch and just sit on the rocks here and look at the sunset. How beautiful. And I do hope I'm not rambling to myself and you can't hear me. So windy and it's so bloody cold. Can't bring a jumper or anything, so gotta start heading back soon before I freeze. Alrighty, one last look and start going. I'll catch us back at home.